Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you to a video guided tour of the Silent Partner ball machines. My name is Daniel. I'm the guy you're watching on court. As you can see, Silent Partner's efficient design makes it a snap to take anywhere. Check out the luggage style handle and those treaded wheels. I mean, you could take this thing for off-road tennis if you wanted. Now don't be fooled by the good looks. Under that sleek and wildly attractive exterior lies exceptional strength, grit, and power. And the machine isn't bad either. And by the way, you get bonus points if your outfit matches your Silent Partner. You are looking at the edge with all the essentials on the control panel. You have the power switch, the feed interval knob, the spin control knob, and the speed knob. And up here is where you plug in your battery charger. All Edge models have an oscillator that you activate here. The Edge Star has a two-button remote control, one for feed and the other for the oscillator, or sweep. You can adjust your Silent Partner to simulate a leisurely match at the club or a US Open final against the number one player in the world. I mean, what other tennis partner can do that? I like to start my workout nice and easy, just grooving my strokes and stroking my ego. I start with a few forehands down the line. And a few forehands cross court. Then a few backhands down the line. And a few cross court. Notice how quiet the machine is. Get it? Silent Partner. And now the moment you've all been waiting for, my exquisite footwork. I mean the random oscillator. Look at the machine sweep the court, forcing me to move my feet. This is called a random oscillator because the machine is shooting balls all over the place, not to specific spots on court. The Silent Partner can put a lot of spin on the ball. For comparison, this video has spliced together a topspin and a backspin shot back to back. Topspin, backspin, topspin, backspin, topspin, backspin. Of course, you can set the control on flat. I like to set the machine on really high speeds as I try to catch the ball at the other end of the court. And here it is, ladies and gentlemen, the Silent Partner Scoop. It's slightly bigger than the Edge and has so many advanced features. Check out all the buttons on the remote and all those flashing lights. With the Scoop, every day is Christmas. The remote allows you to control all the functions of the machine. You even have three memories where you can save your favorite settings, just like stations on a car radio. With all the functions on the remote, you will normally make your initial adjustments standing behind the machine. The Scoop offers models with a two-line function that sends a ball to a specific location on each side of the court. Here you see the two-line function with a narrow angle. The angle has now been set on wide. By the way, did you know that this is called a two-line function because teaching pros can feed two lines of students with the machine? I love tennis trivia. The all-court oscillator is where things get really cool. You select your speed and spin. You take the machine off pause to shoot a few balls, and you use the remote to adjust the height of the ball so that it just clears the middle of the net. Then all that's left to do is turn on the all-court mode. Here it is in action. Randomly, a short ball on the ad side, then two deep ones. A short ball on the deuce side, a mid-court ball, then deep to the baseline again. It looks easy, but I haven't cranked things up yet. The Smart allows you to enter sequences of shots so that you can create your own drills. But if you just want to simulate match play, the Smart offers three match play modes that simulate real tournament rallies, with pauses between points, just like in a real match. Hi, finally took the net. You can really fine-tune your volleys with this miracle worker. Never miss another easy put-away volley again. Make the machine oscillate to sharpen your timing, then gradually increase the feed rate and ball speed to make things more challenging. Wow, look at me go! Now let's get set for everybody's favorite shot, the overhead. All Silent Partner machines can tilt for extra high lobs. Here I start with soft lobs that I take near the net. It's easy, I could do this all day as long as the sun's not in my eyes. Raise the speed a bit and watch the machine push you back to the baseline. Not so easy anymore. You can even turn on the oscillator while practicing overheads. Well, my friends, I feel like we've grown really close over these past few minutes, but now it's time to say goodbye. Until you call and place your order. Just kidding. Bye-bye, everyone.